Right, this final day of Camino. Final day of Camino, and it's a real slog. Weather's turned completely against us. It's windy, it's raining, it is cold. It's not too cold, but bloody heck. Finished there, here we come. Woohoo!
Shittest day we could ever have to finish. Well, I have two layers of waterproof on, and it's not very cold, it's just windy and raining my face. And I don't know what I'm doing anymore with my life.
Well, today feels very biblical at least. The winds are blowing in every direction possible. The rain's coming from every angle. And we're soaking. I guess that's the way it's gonna finish. What can we do? Are we gonna go to Muxia tomorrow? Maybe we'll stay a day in Finisterre.
We'll see what Finisterre's like.
Oh well. It's the way it is. the weather conditions are very much less than ideal. Why do we do this? I don't know. It's like, what did you expect when you came in here? You wanted to come into Finisterre with a beautiful sunny day? Who cares? Who cares? It's beautiful for what it is. Anyway, we made it to the end of the world. We're gonna get some food and then head on up to the lighthouse. Okay.
So what do you want to do? I don't know what we're going to do tomorrow. It's not enjoyable. It's just I'm not seeing anything.
We have a brief window of opportunity this morning to get to the lighthouse and back before it rains. It's just coming up to sunrise. We're leaving the albergue in Finisterre, and it's about a 4k trip to the lighthouse. Fingers crossed.